Top story today, nearly 3 weeks after losing a leg during a shark attack along the Crystal Coast, a teenager is speaking publicly. Today, we learn more about what happened that day during a news conference at Vidant Medical Center. 9 Your Side's Aaron Dean was there when the medical team and her father gave updates on the girl's condition. Aaron.
Ken, 17-year-old Paige Winter is still recovering at Vidant. Today, Paige's father held back emotions as he spoke about how thankful he is to have his daughter still alive. Charlie Winter recounts the day it happened.
About 3 seconds after I turned my head, I heard Charlie, and I turned around and I said, "Shark, Paige, get her."
When his daughter Paige was attacked. Today at Vidant Medical in Greenville, Paige's medical team, along with her dad, provided an update on her treatment 2 weeks after the 17-year-old was bitten by what is believed to have been a bull shark. Paige survived the June 2nd shark attack that happened at Atlantic Beach. That left her needing medical attention on her hands and legs.
When I was in that water, I was like praying. I'm like, I'm 17. I got so much to do. And it's true. I have a lot to do. And I think with this situation, I can transform it into something that's not like, oh, how tragic.
Doctors tried to save her badly damaged left leg, but they had to amputate it above the knee. Her dad, Charlie, is crediting the medical team at Vidant for helping save his daughter's life.
There's a very long chain of events that happened. If one of those links in that chain got taken out, Paige wouldn't be here.
In spite of the long road of recovery for Paige, she still remains positive and upbeat.
I want people to see that I'm doing all right and, you know, I'm still going to be able to do all the stuff that they can do. Like, I'm going to be able to walk, I'm going to be able to write, I'm going to be able to do just kind of like everything, just same old Paigey.
Paige's doctors say that she will be out of the hospital in a few days. Then she'll head to a rehabilitation center where she will learn how to walk on her new prosthetic leg. In the studio, Aaron Dean, 9 on Your Side.